Good morning. It's Sunday, May 21st, 2017, and I've got a little problem I got to fix here. These can't be in here all the time because the plant is drought tolerant, so I got to be able to quickly move it inside, outside for no watering, inside for watering. So, working on a solution for that.